I've been in the inventor business for many years. And my experience is that for every problem the Lord has made, he also made a solution.